Please don't put me on no pedestal. I'm not that fucking guy you like, or rapping in that style you like. And no, I'm not the conscious type. Just listen to my shit. It's not a fucking conversation piece. It's not some abstract whack rap that you don't understand. Cause what I say I mean you can say I'm me. Long as I can say I'm me, I don't care who disagree. I've been like this since a little nigga. Water guns and Superman. Watching Dragon Ball and seeing older niggas shoot a man. Never had the coolest friends. Usually it's only me. It's been this way ever since I made it out the overseas.
Just say, doesn't it really astonish you that you are this fantastic accomplished thing? And that you're doing all of this and you never had any education in how to do it? Never learned, but you're this miracle?